and all my dear children, today's topic 10. Some plural nouns refer to a group of people, animals or things. First, clothes. Second, stairs. Third, goods. See you again next topic and next video. Bye-bye.